Why is the bunny associated with Easter? What does the Easter bunny have to do with it? After all, it is a Christian holiday, Easter, the resurrection of Christ, dying for our sins and saving humanity. Well, the Easter bunny is a pagan tradition symbolizing Ostara and fertility, the spring equinox, originally developed by the pagans years before Christ was ever born. One theory is that the symbol of the rabbit stems from the pagan tradition, specifically the festival of Ostara, goddess of fertility, whose animal symbol was a rabbit. Rabbits are known for their energetic breeding and have traditionally symbolized fertility. Hundreds of years ago, churches had their congregations abstain from eating eggs during Lent and allowing them to be consumed again on Easter. It's believed that decorating eggs dates back to the 1300s. Ostara is actually a celebration of the spring vernal equinox. This is the point of the year where days and nights are equal. This is a celebration that the pagans had. Bunnies aren't the animal traditionally associated with Easter in every country. Some identify the holiday with other types of animals like foxes or cuckoo birds. Also, this Passover slash Easter also coincided with a blood moon, April 4th, 2015.